See what happens in Bowman's Best Baseball. Ho, let's go ahead and rip. And get something nice in this. Four autographs coming out of the box break. Seven times through for the first list, seven times through for the second list. We'll stack the list up side by side. Here we go, lucky number seven. So we got that first list done. Let's go ahead and get ready for the big random to see who gets what team in the break. Good luck, everybody, and Bowman's Best Baseball. Lucky number seven. All right, I'm going to alphabetize these into alphabetical order by team name. Hope you get something nice. And Bowman's Best. Four autographs come out of the break. Nice Tripper Jones. Atomic. And an Austin Hendrick. Auto number one for the Reds. Pearson, Toronto. All right, so yeah, I forgot to do some pack rips for somebody, but right after this box break, I promise you we will do those pack rips. Sorry about that. Just got right into this thing. Eddie Lacy, Robert Hassel, nice Nick Gonzalez. Here's a Brendan McKay green number to 99, Tampa Bay. Torkelson. Who has the Phillies? Good luck with the Phillies. Is Steven C. with this auto? Red Sox getting a nice one. That's our final autograph. Anthony, way to go. Red Sox auto. A Nice number 299, Tim Anderson for the White Sox. That is some good stuff. Andrew C. Casey Bynes, Anthony Rendon. That's a box breaking Bowman's Best Baseball. Now we're getting ready for the last Masterwork box. And a few pack rips about to go. Nice going in, Bowman's Best.